I know it hurts, Hanna. He was your first poor boy, and that's oh so romantic, but you deserve better.
Caleb told my mom he wrote me a letter. He didn't leave anything for me, did he?
Well, let's pretend he did. It wouldn't change anything. I mean, he was a jerk. You wanted him to go away, right?
You know, I think I'm more mad at myself than him.
For what?
For being stupid. I actually believed he loved me.
Sorry.
You're not gonna be mad at me forever, are you?
Probably.